Right. Back to business. That's a mimic. I knew it. Whatever, man. Well, I do want more attack. Oh God. Volcano! Summon an erupting volcano. Okay. Unforgiven. It's another gun, hell of a. What? What's the difference between? Oh, it just more in. Oh, it's holy. Holy gun. I need to heal. Ow. Ow. Save point. Warp. Right. I wanna do the meme. Let's go. Well, this is as good. Well. Ah! Beam! Wow, did I just shoot? Yeah, just, I guess. This is the entire fight. Ow, ow, ow. Easy. Easy. I want to go back up. Why is this place so inconvenient to, like, explore? Doing this upwards is actually easier. What? Okay. Okay, again. More food. More spaghetti. Portal is just below. Also, holy gun. The holy gun is really pog right now. Oh, Oh! I missed that. Okay. Okay. So both of us have to ram it into... Alright, okay. Alright. Alright. Oh! Okay. Okay, let me just... Okay, Nathan needs a duck. Q needs a duck. Nathan needs a duck. Q needs to jump. Nathan and Hugh duck. Actually, no, that's low enough for you to, like, that's high enough for you to just, ignore. So, like, okay. So, jump, and then, like, Nathan ducks here. For the rest of this. Okay, okay. Alright, okay. Whatever, man. Whatever, man. Whatever, man. Whatever, man. Where are we? The holy gun is just strong. I see. The magic ticket, basically a quick trip to the shop if I need it. But yeah, holy gun, man. It's just... now you added elements to gun? That's great, that's cool. Hello? Gurgos Blaster. That's lame. Also, this doesn't make sense. The sentence does not make sense. Save point? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I guess it makes sense to have one here. Tele? Okay. That's another painting. Speaking of, we still don't have... Oh my goodness. Oh my... Like, oh my goodness, like... The holy gun. I'm in love with the holy gun now. Yeah, we still haven't received the still haven't received Puppet Master. My goodness, I love this weapon. Lightning rod. Ooh. It goes real fast too. Thank you. We just made a loop. Traveler's hat. Oh, okay. We literally can't travel below. Oh, they probably dropped the star bracelet, didn't it? Oh, I missed the star bracelet, didn't I? Oh well. I don't know what it does. I don't know what it is, but it sounds important. So I saw something. There's a tree on. So basically together, huh? Star bracelet. Int. It's an int item. Also, what did we get? What else did we get? Silver leggings. drops damage for a bit. Nah, nah. Nah, man. Yes. Even more magic damage. Basically, necromancers have too much invincibility frames. Not worth the fight, at least. My understanding. What's below us? Also, there's no other place to go from here, it looks to be. Rubber bat. Golem Falcon. Summon Golem Falcon to battle. Is it? What is it? Golem Falcon? Whose is it? Like, am I blind? Golem Falcon. Okay, to summon for Nathan. Okay. Silver plate. Okay. Why does it have so much invincibility? Worm robe. Wow, it's just an improvement, huh? Fire resistant robe. Okay. Is this the same area from, like, vanilla? Like, unchanged? Uh-huh. Yeah, there's something up there. Unfortunately, I don't think I can get up there with my current moveset. Barely. Oh well, I need to remember this. Unicorn bubble shield, okay. Isn't that the one that's completely invulnerable? Next time we're probably taking on Dagon. Yeah. Turns out I have more time. We'll take on Dagon now. Dagon is such a strange boss. Toad. Oh. Okay. Wow. Second paragraph. I wonder why you need this. It still hurts, though. No power. So next time, we have some places to explore with Toad Morph, I guess.